mischievous, huh, Boyd? You like to make people laugh, Boyd?
Get your fucking life back on track. You're 34, you work in an ice cream parlor.
Boy, you're on street duty.
What's up, Minty?
Did you see Kenny Boy?
Oh, right. I knew there was something. Your daughter is here.
Can you believe the way we just ran into each other?
Amy?
Like, we were supposed to meet and spend time together.
Up for some action?
I could teach you that shot if you want.
My ex was a Harvard-educated pediatrician. He turned out to be an alcoholic cocksucker who videotaped me while sleeping and cheated on me throughout our sham of a marriage.
This is kind of amazing.
It's nice. Oh. I can't believe they made me buy it.
Good night,
Ben. I bought this painting for you.
Lovely. Thank you.
Hey, Toots. Why don't you stop by the surplus store sometime? Clearly, you're into damaged goods.
Where'd you go last night?
I had things to do. I had to meet a friend.
This thing had no head or anything.
I know, sir.
Both bodies have a head.
Absolutely.
Where's this thing's head?
Not sure yet, sir.
Oh, we could find this head.
Good idea, sir.
Get your ass home.
A little busy right now, ma.
Somebody did old Wade in good.
Decapitado.
That hospital turned you into a zombie, Ken. Right? You had no business even being there.
Our guy knew his victim. Knew him and hated him.
It's hard to imagine what those guys did to him. But whatever it was, it stuck.
I wanted to kill them, Sheriff. I wanted to kill them more than anything.
By the head, sir.
Bring it on over.
It's like his eyes follow you.